Tensile testing is a mechanical test in which a sample is loaded in tension until failure, essentially pulled apart to understand the strength, ductility, and many other characteristics of the material being tested. The process involves creating a welded test plate, machining the test plate to produce an appropriate size test specimen, performing the tensile test, and then analyzing the test results. Even when using the same filler metal, different base metals, joint designs, welding parameters, and pass sequences can lead to significantly different mechanical properties. For this reason, plates are tested in accordance with specifications. For the electrode being tested, the base metal is 3/4 inch thick, and the required joint design is a single V-groove with backing. The root opening is 1/2 inch, and the included angle is 45 degrees. Then, the test plate is wedged into a fixture to prevent the plate from distorting during welding. For certain base metals and filler metal classifications, the specification will require that preheat be applied to the weldment before welding can begin. The technician then begins to weld the plate. In between passes, the technician records the pass sequence and welding parameters, such as travel speed, amperage, voltage, and wire feed speed. The technician then waits until the plate has cooled to below the maximum interpass temperature before welding is resumed. Many specifications require that the welded assembly be radiographed after welding to ensure that the product being used is capable of producing defect-free welds. The test plate is then prepared for machining by removing the backing bar and weld reinforcement. A bandsaw is used to extract the sample blank. Some filler metal classifications or customer specifications require testing to be performed in the post-weld heat-treated or post-weld stress-relieved condition. Before machining, the sample blanks are put into an oven for thermal treatment at the specified temperature for the specified amount of time. The sample blank currently contains both base metal and weld metal. For speed, accuracy, and precision, it's machined on a CNC lathe to turn it into a round tensile specimen. The dimensions, length, and diameter of the completed tensile specimen are given in the appropriate specification. For products tested to AWS specifications, the tensile specimen is typically 500 and 5/1000ths of an inch in diameter at its smallest point. In the reduced section, the sample is all weld metal. The technician uses a special punch to mark the sample at 2 points, exactly 2 inches apart. These punch marks are measured later to determine the percent elongation that the sample has undergone. The technician also verifies and records the actual diameter of the specimen. The specimen is then loaded into the testing machine and secured by a split collar. Next, the extensometer is connected. The extensometer measures the strain on the sample up to the yield point and is helpful to most accurately determine the yield strength of the material. The technician then initiates the test. The crossheads begin pulling in opposite directions. Until the yield point has been reached, there is no plastic deformation of the sample, so it seems as if not much is happening. Once the material has reached its yield point, the extensometer is removed. The test then resumes until the material fails. During testing, software generates a graph that shows stress on the y-axis and strain on the x-axis. The curve shown is an engineering stress-strain curve. Ultimate tensile strength is the maximum stress that the material was able to withstand. Yield strength is defined as the stress level at which the material begins to deform and will not go back to its original dimension. Percent elongation is a measure of ductility. It is determined by comparing the length of the sample after with the length of the sample before testing. Reduction of area is another measure of ductility. It is determined by comparing the change in diameter of the sample before testing and after testing. All weld metal tensile testing is an easy to perform mechanical test that provides a wealth of information that is critical when selecting the best filler metal for an application. For Hobart products, tensile, yield, and elongation data can be found on product data sheets. Visit hobartbrothers.com for more information.